Hello and welcome to 15 Minute Gamer. My name is Tony and this is Parkitect. This is an indie game currently in development. It's in Alpha 7A now. You can get it from their website. It's $15. It's around about £11. It's got mod support for it already. And it's kind of like what theme park used to be and Roller Coaster Tycoon before they all went rubbish. So, I've seen Nerdcube play it a few times. I thought I'd pick it up. And now I'm going to show it off. And let's see what we can do. Right, new park. Obviously, as normal, I haven't played it, haven't tried it or anything. I've installed a few mods already. So we have a first-person mod. And we have a roller coaster mod as well. So this is on the highest graphics settings. Bearing in mind it is an alpha, so it's not going to be the best. But you can see there we've got some people knocking around already. So, let's move my microphone out of the way because it's blocking everything. We all know the first thing you ever build is a carousel, so let's plonk that down. Can we move? Yeah, we can. Good. So let's plonk that down there. We will have the entrance there and the exit there. So how do we put up queues? Right, so we'll do the good old windy queue. And we'll do that to there, and then we'll put an extra path in there. There we go, and we can open that. $1, I'm happy with that. Money seems to be a thing. It didn't used to be when this game first came out. Do I have to open the park? No, we don't have to open the park. That's good. Right, so I feel like we should have another ride on the opposite thing. So one of the 4x4 would be good. A graviton, yeah, that's good. Just to... No. Yes. Placed in the wrong place. I moved my hand, so we'll have a graviton there. Have the entrance there. Exit there. And we'll put some paths in. So, bit of symmetry going on already. And then we'll have the path leading up here. Right, let's see what we've got. Foods. Let's have a nice balloon stall and one of them, a bubble tea. We'll also have some burgers. We'll have candy. Let's see what else we've got. Information kiosk is also important, so let's have one of them. So info and some souvenirs, and finally we'll have some toilets. That made a funny noise. And yeah, I think they're happy with that. That's a lot of money spent. We need some stock, so guessing we need to employ some people. So let's have two janitors, let's have a couple of workmen, a couple of mechanics, some security, some entertainers, workmen. I guess we need quite a few of them. So they're all coming to work now. That's good. So let's continue the path up. Alright, I think we could do another ride. How big is this area? It's quite big. So let's go for something a little bit more interesting. We're not at coaster level yet. Haunted House could be fun. Twister looks fun. Let's have a 6x6 and 6x6. So let's have a transformer on this side. And there. And open. Did we open you? We didn't open you. So that's bad news. Right, that's open now. And then on the other side, let's have another 6x6. So we've got the G-Lock, Haunted House, or the Topple. We'll go for the Topple, I think. Open when you put some queue systems in here. So let's do that. I think this is going to be a little bit more popular, so we'll make a bit of a bigger queue. And same for you. And like that. We can have the path leading up to there. Open. Good, so you're open. Get rid of the path thing. You're opened. Are you opened? Yay! We have lots of opening things. So they're still needing stocks. I think we need some more staff. So let's get two more workmen on the go. And that'll get them resupplied. Good. Good, now we can start getting them. Right! What else we got? I feel like we should have some decorations. Let's have a few benches just for people to sit on. Oops. So there we go. Got a few little benches to sit on, and we'll have a few little lamps. Let's get some iron lamps. There we go. Looks nice. Looks nice. Looks good. Right. So, I feel like we should maybe have our first roller coaster. So, we're running really low on money already, which is a problem. Am I charging to get in here, or is it free? It's $1. I think we could do with increasing that to maybe $5. Rides are making money. Shops are losing money drastically. Like, really badly. We're going to be bankrupt by March. Good. Got some Aspel cider. Just what you want when you're doing this. Oh, if there was a cheat to turn unlimited money on. Never mind, we're just having to play around. Roller coaster, let's see. I think a nice water one would be good. So a log flume. That would be a good start, so let's build it here. So this is the starting thing. So that's how do we build roller coasters. Do you go straight? No. Build? Aha! Good. Right. So then we go forwards. Can we curve? No. I'm a bit confused how you go up. Or do we need a bigger station? Nope, that seems to be going on forever. What's visualization? I don't know what that means. Right, so entrance, exit. Well, I want to start building upwards. So how do I do that? Demolish, 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 and demolish. Right, what's this? S-bend left or right? I don't think we want to just build an S-bend into it directly. Aha! Aha! We have stuff. Right, so we're going to go straight up, like all good log flumes. We will build up, 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 up. And then what we'll do is that kind of work last time. Then we'll put a flat. We'll come round tightly. And then we're going to go up again. Build. That doesn't seem quite steep enough. But never mind. And then what we're going to do is straighten off and then down. So we can go down, 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 down. No, we don't want a tunnel. Straighten off. There we go. So up along, and then if we come this way. Is that going to be a bit tight? That might be a little bit tight. They might hurt themselves on that. So let's go forward a little bit. Now we can turn. There we go. Right to the fence. Straight on. Oh god, I've got no money left. This is a problem. I hope it doesn't bankrupt me. Straight on. And then we're going to go up again. This something is already occupied. Is it? Confused. And let's go that way. And then up again. Up. Up. And then we will flick forward. And then I want it downwards. Yeah, that'll do. Build, I don't know. Aha, that's how you turn the camera around. Straight, that'll do. Yes, good, right. Now we just need to link these up. Build. Right, I've now finished the log flume. I thought I'd just, actually the video stopped recording. I'm not going to lie and say that I wanted to do that. But yeah, so it's now finished. He's our first guy that was on it. And he hasn't said anything yet, but he's happy, which is good. Seems to be a lot of people walking beside it and back out. I hope they're not put off by the money. I did put it to $4 whole. Oh, they got hats, that's quite cool. So I was hoping that didn't put them off, but we're running out of money huge. Like, I don't know if money matters, but yeah, we're taking a big hit on money at the moment. But we've got two customers on. Now, first guy, did you think of it? You don't think anything at the moment. Are you going to think anything? He's going straight back on. He must have, like, no, he's not. He's turned back around. He's like, ass. Right, there's a lot of people getting to here and giving up, so I'm going to drop that down to zero. No, one. Because everyone seems to be walking up to it and forgetting about it. That's not good. However, these rides seem to be doing alright. I mean, that's charging three. That's 250. So I don't understand why nobody's going on this. It was set at zero, so let's put it back to zero. Because nobody's going on it. I mean, the most popular are these guys at the front. They're almost boring. I wasted all my money building this thing. Yeah, my hard drive's running low on space, so occasionally the videos, and I don't tell you, it doesn't like come up an error saying, this video is now stopped. It just goes, nothing. So it wasn't until I looked at the green thing after I built all this that I was realizing, oh my god, my video is not recording. But never mind, it wouldn't be a 15 minute game video without some sort of cock up now, would it? So yeah, I think you kind of get the idea of this game. It is for £11, it's not that bad. There's a lot to it. There's a lot of rides on there. There's a couple of trains to do. You can build all them roller coasters and save them as well. So you can look. That one's got three already built. 20. Jesus Christ. Let's just see if it lets me build. It is going to let me build it. Should I just go for it? Shall I? Yeah. Who needs money? That is pretty goddamn awesome. Let's bring the path up and around to the exit, which is there. And carousel's broken. Don't we employ people to fix this sort of thing? Around there. That'll do. And I now declare you open. Wow, this is an impressive ride. Carousel's broken. It's not. It's still going around. Wow, I don't even know how that works. Like, it just looks incredible. Right, it is there though. And people must want to ride that one. I mean, come on. It's practically bankrupted me. So I was the only one. Oh no, there's quite a few steel roller coasters. Oh, they're all free. Oh, what am I doing if they're free? Let's see, what do I fancy? Oh, I think that one. The Blue Surge. I feel like I'm cheating a tiny bit, but never mind. want to make this goddamn best theme park in the world. And then we'll put the paths leading across to it. And then you can go to there, then to there, and you can go across to there, 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 and across to there. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, and open. There's one car in that. That isn't good sign. That is not a good sign. However, this should be bringing the punters in. I mean, come on. Let's give them a cash machine because they need to spend some money. And some popcorn. Yeah, hot drinks. Goods. And some vendor machines would be nice. Sweet. Right. Got our first couple of first customer. He's there. Who is he? He's Richard George. He's guest 28. He's been on quite a few. He has. He's been quite a few rides. He's the first one on there. Hope he enjoys it. I mean, really, the punter should be piling in now. There's no excuse not to be piling into my park. Does it give me stats? Can I see stats anywhere? Well, the shops are making money. That's a good sign. We're losing a lot of money overall, though. I don't think we're going to bring this back. Ride's going down. I don't know. Yeah, that'll do. So yeah, we've got kind of built all this. Have we got any customers on here yet? No. I've got first guy. First two. First guy. Oh, there we go. You're brave. Gas number 45. You got trash. Right, it's okay. You'll give you the first person. So I hope you enjoy it. I know I'll kind of enjoy watching it if you're not going to die. What else is free? Is there anything else free? So we built them. No, it's not. There's one of them. They cost money. Anyway. Yeah, so you can download this. I said there's mods, and you download a client. It takes 2 seconds, and it'll install the mod to your... I feel like I need to maybe... So I'm not making any money, so I'm going to just charge them $1 to get in. And that should attract them in. And how much money are we charging for the rides? If it's $1 to get in, I would think a lot... That's free. I think we can possibly up these. Because I would be paying... good money for that. We need the customers in. What gets the customers in? So, average stats. They're mainly happy. Tired, hunger, thirst. I need to sort the hunger and thirst issues out. We don't have cold drinks, which is a bit weird. So let's put some Chinese food down. Some more hot dogs. Soft drinks. That's the one I was looking for. Come in, there's plenty of soft drinks to go around. And let's hire some more staff. So hire, more security, some more entertainers. There we go. I think that should be getting my park off to a good start. There's just not the punters in the moment to really get them through the door. What are you? Your janitors, one customer. But once we start getting the shops stocked, we should be alright. I had 90 people in. I think, I presume that's what that means. Oh, there you go. Yeah, number of guests. Currently in park, 90. And they're mainly concentrating on this area here. I mean, they're charging. That's... You're grumpy and stingy. That's not good. Yeah, so just a quick look, really. It's Parkitect. It's in alpha, so you'd expect it to have a few bugs and so forth. It's, yeah, I mean, it's a decent game. For 11 quid, there's not too much to it at the moment, but considering what they've come from, and this is just an alpha, and I've played some rubbish alphas, and they don't even work. This looks like it works, and the area is quite big. And yeah, I hope they keep improving at it. And I hope you've enjoyed my video, and I will see you all later. I am now $30,000 in the red. Goodbye.